fridge, I'm full. Baby with the crime on, bitch, I'm good. We could party all night, where we going, what we doing? Party all night, where we going, what we doing? House super c-
Hey guys, what's up? It's Erica and I'm back again with another video. I think you guys will like this video because I'm doing a Pretty Little Thing haul and it's long overdue because I kept mentioning it and I never filmed it, but now I'm filming it. So you guys should give it a thumbs up, especially if you guys would like more hauls and they'd be on time. Also, I got a new rack to put the clothes on, so that's cool. Let me know what you think about that and let's get started. So you guys can know, I am 5'11 and I usually wear mediums in pants, and I usually get mediums in shirts just in case to make sure they fit. And I also wear a size 6 in pants and shirts. So yeah, just so you guys can know for reference. So this shirt is a black crop top and I'll have the price and stuff right here. And on the mannequin, or not the mannequin, the model, it looked like a normal black crop top, like right here. But then I got it, and it obviously is not. It's more of kind of like a bra top, which, like, if you're going for kind of like an under boob moment, but that's not what I was going for, but that's what I got. But I didn't get a medium in this shirt. I got a small just so it wouldn't be too big, because I know the sizes on Pretty Little Thing run weird, which obviously that's why I have what I have now. So this is what it looks like. It's kind of a ribbed texture and it's really tight. Like the straps, I think the problem is the straps are not the normal length. They're kind of short, which is weird, but I like it for what it is. I guess it's comfortable. Not what I thought I was gonna get, but it's fine. Stephanie, thoughts on this shirt?
My thoughts on this shirt is, it's giving me very much cleavage.
Cleavage?
Giving me very much.
The top of my shirt is, the top of my shirt is covered.
Giving me very much.
So how is it giving cleavage?
Your boobs can fall out at any moment.
Okay, but look, she said my boobs can fall out at any moment, but if I put my hands all the way up, they're not out, just the bottom is a little bit. And like, if I jump, they're still not out. So they're not gonna fall out at any moment. Next up are these sweatpants. They're the blue tie-dye sweatpants.
'90s.
I tried to get most of my sweatpants in bigger sizes so that they could be, you know, oversized and go for the oversized look. Obviously, this one did not really accomplish that. I got this in a size 12. And on top of getting 12, so this is the blue tie-dye high-waist joggers. And, you know, as you can see, they're not that much bigger than me. They kind of fit, not tight, but they fit how normal ones would fit. So that was kind of disappointing, but I do like them like this. I haven't had any sweatpants before because I haven't bought any sweatpants because I live in Florida and I just never needed it. But these are really comfortable. They don't reach the bottom of my leg, if y'all can see. They're kind of like cropped right here. But I don't really have a problem with that with these ones because I think it looks good for these sweatpants. There's other ones that I have that I don't think it looks good on, but we'll get to that. Oh, and I really like that it has pockets. I love these pockets. Thoughts? So right now I have on these brown sweatpants, these brown joggers. And these are called the Plus, like, cause I got them from the Plus section, casual jogger. In a UK 16, which I think is a US 12. And they're in the color mocha. So these ones also have pockets. And it has a string on the inside for you to tighten it. which I like that. This one is longer than the last sweatpants that I had on. It's like basically almost to the bottom of my foot. But they're both not at like awkward lengths, and you could pull it up if you want it to be like even less of an awkward length. And they both are high-waisted because it goes to my belly button, even though this one did not say high-waisted, it is on me. So I still like these. They're comfortable. I don't think they're as comfortable as the tie-dye ones. The material's a little different. So these sweatpants that I have on right now, I took the tag off of it, so I can't read you the name or the size or anything, but I'll put it on the screen. I hate them. It comes with this little buckled belt right here. I wore it out already, but whatever. You could tighten it like that. I don't necessarily like the belt. I don't like the pants. They're too big right here. I don't like that. The material's kind of thin. That's fine, I guess. You could pull them up, but even if I pull them up, I still don't like it. There's no pockets, which makes me not like it even more. I personally think that they are trash. Stephanie?
I also think they're trash.
Tell them why.
No pockets? Where are your hands gonna go? It's just so ugly. I don't know what else to say.
I have this cream peasantish shirt for you guys that is in a US 6 and is still too big for me. If I bent over, my boobs will fall out of this. I'll come up close so you could see. It has like boob cups that your boobs are supposed to fit in, but it's too big for my boobs. It has this side sleeve moment. If I like keep it down and walk around, my boob is a little like jump. These next pair of pants, I don't know if you guys can see, but it's kind of like this dressy material and not like a comfy material, and they're really loose and the crotch is kind of long to me, and it goes all the way, it like looks all the way up here. What is that? What is that? But it has pockets. That's the one good thing about it. This is another pants that I hate. It does go down, I guess, as far as it can. But I still don't like it. I like how the material feels on my legs, but it's just so, like, I don't know if y'all could see the line, but it's from here all the way down here. I don't like that. It just looks bad to me. Me and my homegirls, which is Stephanie. Stephanie, what do you think?
I mean, it looks like something you would wear out to a dinner or something.
Does it? It doesn't look too big to you?
It just like, if you looked at it from afar, but it's just...
If you look at it from afar, you like it?
Yeah.
Hey. So for these next pants, these are the orange version of the blue ones I showed you guys. But I had got these in a size 10 UK, which I think means it's a size 6 US. And that was a mistake on my part, because even though I wear 6, I didn't want the sweatpants to like fit me like pants. Like they fit me like they fit me. I wanted it to be a little big, so they are a lot tighter. I could barely lift my leg. And yeah, I wish they were a lot looser. I mean, right now I feel like y'all can't tell, but maybe if I stand back here, it's like on me like glue. And because it's so tight, the bottoms like look weird, so I gotta scrunch them up like this. So yeah, I do like it, but obviously I would suggest to get it big like how I got the other ones. It has pockets still. So, like, it's still cute, and I hope I can still get, like, a cute picture. So, yeah, that's these. My sister still thinks they're ugly. She just thinks all the tie-dye things are ugly.
I think those are better than the first one. Okay.
But she still thinks it's ugly. But I like them. Haul fails. I got these gray sweatpants with the white stripe on the side. And I got them in a size 16. And they are really big, as y'all can see. And so, but it comes with, like, look. But it comes with this tie. But even when I tie the tie, it's still kind of too big. So I gotta tie it real tight. And it's bunched up, and you could tell that it's too big for me. But it is really comfortable, and it has pockets. So, like, cute. That's how that looks. So I still like them even though I got them too big. The ankle is pretty much to the ankle. You feel me? So yeah, I like this pair. It's a light gray. It'll go. I wish I got a white version of this little bra top thing, but that's cool. After this, I just have one more. This has pockets. I like it. And this is the plus size gray drawstring waist joggers in a UK 16. The difference about these are that they are straight legged and not like cinched in like the rest of them. So that is different. I can make cover my belly button if I want to. It has this drawstring to tighten it. So these are just kind of like your basic sweatpants. They're comfy. At first I didn't like it because it was straight legged, but I mean, that's whatever. And it goes all the way down to my ankle, and so they are long enough if you guys wanted to know. So these ones are cool. They're not as big, they're not too big, they're like fitted just enough. And finale of sweats, we got your basic black sweats with the white stripes on the side, double striped up on a Saturday, plus size black double size striped joggers in the size 16. I tied them up so they're nice and over my belly button. They are to my ankle. They are comfy, still not as comfy as the blue tie-dye ones, but that's fine. I can't really scrunch them up because they fall back down because they're too big for me, but that's fine. I really like them. They're real comfy. They're giving me sporty. They're giving me sporty. yeah. Stephanie, what do you think?
I don't know.
It's giving me wanna see me do my dance. That's what it's giving me. Shout out to TikTok for taking over my life. But yeah, I like this pants. Stephanie says she doesn't know how she feels about them, but I love them, so I would recommend them even if you get in the bigger size like me. So yeah. Yeah. It might make your butt look flat, but that's okay. I think most sweatpants do. So anyways, on to this shirt. And that is my grand finale. Thank you guys for watching this Pretty Little Thing haul. If you guys would like more hauls, if y'all like this little bar setup, if y'all like me doing the try-ons instead of showing you guys, comment it down below. Please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you would like. I'd like that. But mostly, give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. See you in my next haul. See you in my next video. Bye. Wanna see you do my dance in $1,000 pants. Bam.